Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, what a close line. Sheamus appears to be admiring his work. Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple. And you can hear from the fans in attendance here. They're split, right? Oh, man! And he collapses down to the canvas. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Back into the ring. And he gets back in the ring. Now what? A steel chair. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. And he's heading back inside the ring. This match is about that briefcase that you can see hanging above the ring. Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair. Hey, and this time, shit, that's it. He's out. And after that, they wisely retreat from the ring. Again, no comments. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. Slowly getting dissected. And that one hurt his hand. Antonio Cesaro is on fire. I love these ladder matches. They're so dangerous. Oh, don't do this. Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder. Oh, man. He got turned inside out. This has been a very methodical attack. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Batista controlling the waist.
And then you see hanging above the ring a briefcase. That briefcase needs to be retrieved in this ladder match in order to win it.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to get up. But man, this has been physical. Wow, listen to this. They're calling for the rally. No, broken up. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
And they just see hanging above the ring a briefcase. That briefcase needs to be retrieved in this ladder match in order to win it.
Look at this. You can see the results from that move. Ooh, a skull crushing impact. Ooh, the elbow connects. Oh, did you hear that? Steel and flesh collided. Swung wild with that one. Oh, these athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
There's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder.
This arena starting to come together in support.
For the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
You gotta set that ladder and climb it and retrieve the briefcase to win this thing.
And he gets back in. That goes the distance.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be tanked, but I still don't see him giving up. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Antonio under assault. Listen to this place come alive and build support. Clothesline, just devastating.
And this is going to return to the ring.
I love these ladder matches. They're so dangerous.
That wasn't very accurate. And we're going back between the ropes.
Back into the ring now. Back into the ring now. Ladder. No, blocked. Oh, man. How many times is he going to get driven into that ladder?
King, Wade Barrett's in major trouble right now. This could be a turning point in the match.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
is your winner, the Animal Batista.
Look at the carnage laying around the ring.
He's got the briefcase. But will that Money in the Bank contract bring him the same success it's brought so many others in the past?
And that was a pay-per-view event that will have the WWE Universe buzzing for weeks and months to come.